can only recognize the color.
Well, that's just the color, that's right. Yes. And guess what was this prescription, Dr. Shah?
Oh, it's like minus 5 in the right eye and yeah, something around minus 4 in the left eye.
Yeah, so basically you were like, you were legally blind. You were practically legally blind because you're legally blind at minus 3, okay? So you were just like 1.5 times. Yeah, so that prescription, you really can't see back. And then what activity were you looking forward to doing afterwards? You know, otherwise, or sports-wise, or something like that?
I can't wait to see the possibilities that this is going to open up.
See, that's good. You're better at this than me.
Oh, we already discussed
it. I said that earlier.
Like, that's what he said earlier, right?
You're like,
a little better.
You're like their script. You're their script coach. Okay, yeah, so what are you looking forward to?
Seeing the possibilities of what's out there for me.
Well, that's good, kind of like general possibility. So how long were you in glasses or contacts? Like how many years?
Over 30 years.
30 years, well, that's a long time, okay? So, yeah, so you were not out of glasses or contacts until, I guess you were back like a kid, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so it's normal to be a little bit self-focused now. This is not the best you're going to see. This is actually the worst you're going to see the rest of your life. So don't worry, it's a little self-focused. So, you're ready to open your eyes?
Yeah.
I think you'll open your eyes. Pretty cool, right? See Megan America?
Yes,
yeah, no problem.
You really see it?
I really see it, yeah.
And how about this line that you pointed out?
Oh, you can read that before, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's cool, right?
Oh my god, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
All right, easy there.
Now you're just showing off. Yeah, congratulations. Pretty good. And this is only the start. Everything's going to get better. In a week, it's going to be perfect. Month is going to be like absolutely incredible. So, you see the hey, congratulations.
That's great. Thank you, Dr.